I think I'm just going to cut right to the chase on what I'm doing. I accidentally opened up settings. It's just an art piece for today because, you know, today's April 30th. Just making sure everything else works. And oh, I can do park. I hate how that emote gets me every time. Oh yeah, I got this fancy thing. And it doesn't want to work. At least the little hook doesn't want to work. Hold on. Well, it was working literally like 5 minutes ago. Remu City Mode. Yeah, because I haven't had time to finish up the other one, refinish up the other ones. Because I'm a bit of a lazy ass. You know. Demoted to wait. Oh shit, that I didn't know that demotes you. Hold on, let me fix that. They're fucking mutually exclusive. What the fuck? Nope, bring it back. Bring it back. We gotta fix something.
Mario. Mario.
Think that fixed things. Fuck, I didn't know that would happen. Why are VIP and moderation mutually exclusive? That fucking sucks. They shouldn't be mutually exclusive things. Like, I don't know, that doesn't make a fucking lick of sense to me. That's dumb, very fucking dumb. Is it because you get him? Well, that fucking sucks. I can eat my ass, I guess. Oh well. And these still don't want to work? Oh. Well, see, that's what's supposed to happen with this other one. It just doesn't want to pop up. Oh. Oh, no. It still doesn't want to pop up. Okay, cool. See, that's the cool thing that's supposed to happen. I spent like 2 hours last night doing
It's
that.
cool.
What's on the plate? Well, it is April 30th, so. You know what it is. Let me see if that worked. No, really? Oh boy. Who are you choosing to fuck with then? All right, choose. That kind of sucks. I was kind of hoping to get some fucking high energy, but. fuck with it some more. Usually it takes some slapping around to get it to work. This one to work, but yeah, I know. I shuffled them up earlier because it's janky to shuffle them up the way I have it set up, but I just fucking remove, apply. It's high or something? All right, you can just test in the background. I just can just. Weird. Thank you. Maybe if I just do that. Boom. Add files. Babooey. This was literally working like 5 minutes ago. Hold on a second, is it because of... No, they both have the same visibility thing. That's so weird. Hold on, let me see something. Yeah. A few people have my same issue on their thing. Oh well, let me see something. Usually the old hit it with a rock trick works pretty well for these things. No? Okay. Ah, you think I'm gonna hit my fucking computer with a rock? Seems more like a youth problem. Can you do a video killing someone with a rock? Fucking love that. It's so good. Wouldn't that be fucked up? Yeah, that'd be like really fucked up, you know? No, killing someone with a rock on the moon. Like, what if two astronauts went to the moon and then, like, one of them killed the other with a rock? Like, wouldn't that be fucked up? Oh my God, they can't hear you. I keep forgetting all my audio sources are separated like that because I'm just quirky.
It's okay. I'm just gonna be here talking to you, and people will just think you're crazy.
Not the first time. Still would be fucked up.
Yeah, killing someone with a rock on the moon. I just realized I'm Twitch is muted for some reason. Okay. That's why I couldn't hear anything for a bit.
Just saw the stretched out screen. What, you don't like it? It's wonderful. It's my little piece of homeliness.
It's like a nice rug.
It's like a nice rug, yeah. Okay, now I just broke a bone. Oh, cool. Oh, that one's
Oh, now I
good.
can be heard. Nice.
Whoops. Precussive
I
maintenance. Precussive maintenance. Yeah, I was hoping to use this really cool thing that I had. Oh, because it's not running. I think I might be fucking stupid. See, that
It's
one works,
okay.
and that one still doesn't work. Forget that terrorist attack of the big sub-ship slash submarine thing crashing into New York in 09. It was all over the news! And before they start, don't bother with your "the ex-president was behind it all" conspiracies in this today. They're contrived, disrespectful, and everyone's tired of hearing them. Just stop!
What is that from?
Anyways, I'm just gonna use this one until I figure out how to fix the other one.
Okay.
I'll pick up maintenance in another day. And here's a fun fact. I can have my own stuff on in the background because of how this works. I can play all the fucking... I can play all the copyrighted music I want. Okay. Listening to crazy bass. Yep. Oh, hey, want to see something cool? I could probably make a command to just do it without having to use the thing, but. Well, I can do this, but you guys have it through another thing. I think this works, babe. I think this works.
What the hell is this?
There it is. It costs channel points for you guys, but I have it all the time. There's also some other funny ones. While I go search up the scene again. I gotta go to my own Twitch for that. Jesus Christ, I'm so fucking loud. I had to find the specific moment I was looking for. trying to find a good moment to... That's a good one, I think. Focus is on Raiden, so... But yeah, honestly, I was hoping to do at least something for the good old funny day. I was just looking for a good... Oh. Yeah, I don't really care. I'll take a fucking stick for now. Doesn't have to look good. That's why you never see this layer again after you start. Yep, you never see this again afterwards. You never see that layer. Thank God. Welcome back.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know, sometimes I think about, like, being able to make your voice sound like it's coming through a Wii remote. You know, like, when you hovered over a character in Brawl and it just went fucking, like, it called their name out and it was like, "Oh, behave." But it was, like, really crunchy.
Is Austin Powers a Super Smash Bros. Brawl character?
Yeah.
You know what? Fair.
You don't remember?
Yeah, no, I don't. You know, I remember a lot of characters in Brawl. Ganondorf, Pit, Darth Vader. I don't think I remember Austin Powers.
Really now?
Maybe he was like an unlockable that I didn't get though.
Yeah, he was really hard to get. I hate the web people, man!
It's okay, I do too.
Due to legal reasons, I am not allowed to finish this joke. Terrible for now. Good that everything else is working. Hmm. He's got really defined, nice cheekbone. Might as well try doing it a different way than the norm. A little variety in the mix. Well, his face is much longer. And Iroquois Plissken sure seems familiar.
Yeah.
Wonder what happened to him after Solid Snake came in.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I wanna see what Iroquois Plissken did during, like, Metal Gear Solid 4.
I mean, he was probably pretty old around that time, too.
Should have at least made a cameo in Revengeance.
Mm-hmm. I guess we'll never know.
Godspeed, Illinois Pigskin.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm running on like 2 hours of sleep from an accidental nap, and I...
Don't worry, I am running on... after work feeling. Now, ironically, I feel like Illinois Pigskin could be, like, an actual Metal Gear Solid boss.
Well, considering we have such characters as Hot Coldman.
it wouldn't be out of place.
No, not in particular. Maybe if I take a break, I'll see if I can get that fucking thing working.
Okay.
But that's if I take a break doing this. So now I've got a couple friends doing a big thing tonight that I wanted to be there for, but I also might have to go get some fucking dinner with some family, so... Yeah, that's about how I'm doing. Other than that, April 30th.
Hell yeah. Meanwhile, I'm over here with a bowl of food, trying not to turn this into an ASMR stream.
Just mute the thing. Easy.
And I won't get to talk to you.
Eat.
As much. Dang. Okay.
I am listening to so much copyrighted material. More like mega copyright DMCA worthy material. But this way, I can both play music that won't get me smited from the heavens, and I can save my last FM. Oh, it's like a 2-for-1. Oh, that's how it does it. Oh, that is a good Yowie face length. Hold on, let me fix that. Fucking nose. What side profile shit does he have? That's a very shortish nose. God, yeah, I'm really starting to feel running on 2 hours of sleep. Holy shit. Maybe I should have just taken that nap, but whatever. The nose that's messing me up the most. Oh, also that. That looks weird.
Okay, I'm done eating.
Nice.
Eh.
Hey. Oy, oy, oy.
Thank you.
Jeez. I got much sleep.
boxes?
Yeah, apparently I fucking slept sitting up, which was an accomplishment for me.
Oh, wow. I don't think I've ever done that before. I'm pretty gross if I ever play a snake game. I think I've only played,
Well, so far we've been through three and are getting to a fourth.
I don't know if it's technically a snake game. I've played Ground Zeroes.
Why Ground Zeroes of all of them?
Because it was free on Xbox Games with Gold one time.
I'm 99% sure Ground Zeroes is literally just supplementary for 5.
It's basically a glorified demo.
Which in turn... Okay, so let me go... So it goes 3, right? Yeah, 3?
Yeah.
5... 1... 2... 4... And then all the way is Rising.
I think I've also played...
And you started, I think, let me see when this takes place.
In between 3 and 5, I think. No?
Let me see.
Wait.
Takes place after the events of Peace Walker, so it's a prologue to 5, yeah.
Yeah.
So you started right here, about.
Yeah.
They start after Operation Snake Eater, which is literally one of the best things I've ever played in my life.
I want to play Snake Eater. I want to play the rest of the Snake Eater games. I just haven't gotten to it.
I probably should.
I want to start it. I want to. I technically have one on my computer, but I don't think it works with the controllers that I use, that I like using.
Snake Eater is literally inaccessible on modern consoles, by the way. Like, your only option is to, you know, the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, right. The legal way of getting games that aren't on the shop anymore.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, yeah.
The games for Cusco. Cusco's games.
The games specifically
for Cusco. Yes, that one. Yes, that one.
Yeah, I need to figure out how to get... I mean, I guess I have a thing that translates controller stuff into stuff.
Wait, so what's your problem again?
What?
What's your problem again with the getting the game to work?
Oh, I can get it to work. It's just that I can't get it to register an Xbox One controller.
On what game again?
Metal Gear Solid.
On the PC port, right? The one from GOG.
I think so.
Yeah, I've heard that one's a bit, like, notoriously weird.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm. Nice to meet y'all.
Introduce yourself while I slowly, like, mentally obliterate.
Please do not, Exodia.
The stoppable Exodia.
Yeah, not, look what happened to him. He got thrown into the sea by Exodia. I still think about the fucking, like, Weevil Underwood character study essay.
The what?
I think I have that somewhere.
Oh no.
Where is it?
Oh no!
Fuck! Okay. If I get too brain dead, I might just, like, roll out and then have, like, my own self to hear. So I don't get, like, completely brain overwhelmed.
If you want me to leave.
No, I would leave. It's my fucking place. Any. If I didn't leave, someone else would waddle in.
Man.
That's how it works. Parents named you Weevil Underwood. They hated you at birth. I'm sorry. Well, the last name you can't pick. The first name, though, that's your fault.
Yeah.
That's your fault. You were born to die. You know, I don't know why I didn't think to just... How did this Taco Bell ad, no one brings breakfast? I tried to super minimize ads, but it wouldn't let me save the settings. Because Twitch hates me and doesn't want me to just, like, have the least ad-free experiences possible. I don't mind the ads. Yeah, but I do, because they're fucking annoying.
I mean, I bring breakfast in bed sometimes on special occasions.
I just realized I could have literally just gotten the shot I wanted by screenshotting it. Oh god, why did... Oh, right, because I never turned back on, No, not keep original image. Keep aspect ratio.
Still looks nice.
Yeah, but this makes it significantly easier to know what I'm getting.
That is completely fair.
I was decently on point, actually, now that I think about it. Oh, wrong arm, though. Surprised I remembered most of that from, like, just slight memory.
Yeah.
Which is weird, because this model is very different. Oh. Concept art, right. Fuck it, I'll keep it like this. It's not one-to-one, but hey, I don't really care that much. Yeah, and Snake is just kind of standing there, I guess. Tedious seeing the same one. Yeah, I know. If I get that fucking McChicken ad again, I think I'm actually going to rip someone limb by a fucking limb for picking that. Thank you.
Wait, what?
My stuff was being complimented. You good? I know I shouldn't be the one asking this, but...
why do you ask?
You made noises that I'm like, are you good?
Yeah, it's just tired noises.
Yeah, me fucking too, what do you think?
Fair.
Really just stand there. Not even menacingly, he just kind of looks like he's like lost.
Get me out of here. I wanna go home. I wanna eat my lucky charms. But only the marshmallows.
Hey, while I was working today, I saw, like, Yeah, sorry. I saw, like, this thing where it was, like, a limited time thing. Where it was, like, Lucky Charms and Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Sounds
in the same cereal.
Horrendous, actually.
Yeah! I'm kind of morbidly curious, though. Or, as the cool kids call morbidly curious, Morbius. I'm so sorry. Just kind of say things that pop into my head.
I have to go to the fucking bathroom.
choices within my hands. How can we ever protect and fight with our tiny souls? Let me shine like the sun through the doubts and fear. Do you feel the storm?
Okay. Thank you. Oh god, not Norbit, please.
What's this about Norbit?
Fucking Norbit was mentioned, that's it.
Who is Norbit?
You don't know what Norbit is?
No.
Oh my god. Consider yourself lucky.
That'll help. I'm gonna taint my entire rest of my life. Not Norman. Okay, cool, I hate this.
Hate what?
I looked up Norbit.
You're struggling with the Norbit curse as well now.
Yeah.
Hey, this is still the sketch layer, I don't have to care that much. If I take like breaks in between every so often, I just gotta like reconnect the fucking neurons in my brain that refuse to work. so glad I made that little custom like music player thing. It's really cool. I'm happy. It didn't take too much to set up, but it's pretty fucking cool. Hands the fucking dog tags.
What did the dog tag say on your playthrough again?
Yeah.
place to go, nothing to do. If you gotta do something, you gotta do something. Believe in yourself, yourself, yourself.
I'm just gonna fly the rest of this one solo, sorry.
Alright.
Watch this move. I just think it's better right now if I try to keep collected to myself as well. It seems this like some secret. If she's right fucking there. No offense, it's just like talking to other people like that kind of like drains my focus a bit sometimes. I would be like suspicious. It's not really soft here though. Different, you know? We'll be right back. The music volume good, by the way? Is the playlist good? I also do have... I'm not sure how well it's gonna work, but... an idea. I guess you get insight now into how I'm doing things. So essentially, I have like... little mini scenes that nest into each other. It's pretty cool. At least I'd like to think. Here we go. I guess I'll just work with the one. It's essentially stylized like this jagged line. Completely take it, but I honestly adore Yoji Shinkawa's work. So I at least want to have like an idea on how it is. And what better way to do it than in a Metal Gear piece? Drop my normal style, of course, but no, it's just too good to mess up. At least giving a shot, you know? Or at least something akin to it, just like as like, you know, a side thing. Accidentally drawing a beta Raiden. Now, not like beta male, like a fucking beta design. No, Raiden is not a beta male. Plus, I've always really liked his, like, look of, like, unconnected lines and shit. Being all over the place. In, like, a chaotic and, like, an actual, like, controlled sense. Like it actually is a part of his style. We know how your game is played. Straight up devious. Bad regret. Schemes you have made. The disconnected lines work really well for his paintings, skills. Yeah, as long as the booty jams are on level and everything, you know. Having all my audio sources separate. This is so organized. It's like cool.
Thank you.
I should also see about the dinner thing to make sure I'm not gonna get pulled away randomly. I need to get used to this. I have to like figure out what to like selectively leave out, what to like selectively give more substance.
Thank you.
It do be. But it's my hype music, you know, it keeps me awake. Keeping it alive. Yeah. I got some friends doing some crazy ass shit in like 5 minutes. So the moment I'm finished with this, I'm going over there and sending you to them. They're doing like literally a whole visual novel gag. And it's crazy shit. I've been watching the prep happen. Oh my god. It's straight wild. Holy fuckaroni. I'm telling you, this shit is crazy.
Let's rock.
Yeah. And they're all doing it live too. It's all gonna be improv. Thank you. He's the one with the built-ass body. Brynan has like mega twink Rosemary Pegs at him energy. Sin to God to say yes. Truth? Yeah. And if you say I'm lying, I played the damn game. Solid 3 day half, 2 day half to land on my friend's big thing day. I don't know. Happy April 30th, everybody. Also end it early, just send everybody over there. I think I've been going long enough. Once I get to a point, once I finish with Snake's body, maybe. April 30th thing, but hey, it was a bit late. DMC Vanilla. I got one beer.
More beer!
Okay, they haven't gone up yet. I'm gonna keep this man's page right on my fucking... I'm gonna leave a surprise for that man. Jammarina. You're just running late on this man's channel right now, too. Trying to get as much as I can done before. Thanks so much. Aw, thank you. Oh, hold on. I think. Trust me, I have way too much of it on my playlist. Yeah, I'm finishing. I'm at least going with what I can of this, and then while I'm live, and then throwing you my friends' way, because there's some crazy shit happening tonight. Like, they've been organizing this one for a while, and it looks bonkers, to say the least. It's definitely 6 p.m. PST. I think that was the date.
Counter-strike, and it always fighting for no. Being a device is not what you
Come on, bitch, don't lie, buddy. But yeah. That's just the green screen, though. I can test a bunch of them, but I like testing this one. I just did that for all of them, just to make sure they all worked. It's one. Yeah, it is. Okay, I think the punch one is probably not too bad. I'll probably load down to like maybe a minute or two. I'm definitely gonna get more of them now that I know how to do it. My friend showed me a bunch of cool shit I could do. Said friend showing me thing was also why I was up all night last night. Tracks fucking fucks, man. TMC 1 is so good. don't care what people say, but I saw some guy run through it and he was getting fucked over, and I so desperately wanted to say skill issue at some parts, but I refrained. But seriously, sometimes there just really are people with skill issues out there who play this game. Never taken both pendulum zones. Now I'm in the fucking Matrix. Oh, shit, he's up. He's up. Let's fucking go. I'm here. I'm here. Alright, y'all are gonna check this shit out. As much as I'd love to continue this, I'll finish this up later. Bye. Bye, everybody. See you all in therapy.